गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, आई रज़िया पठान फ्रॉम नैन इंजीनियरिंग स्टैंडर्ड 5। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल स्टार्ट वर्कशीट नंबर 5। टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ कॉस्ट एंड यूनिट कॉस्ट, यूनिट नंबर 7। सो इन दैट हाउ टू फाइंड द टोटल कॉस्ट एंड यूनिट कॉस्ट। फाइंडिंग द यूनिट कॉस्ट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द टोटल कॉस्ट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल द कॉस्ट ऑफ 15 बैग्स इज इक्वल टू ₹795, द कॉस्ट ऑफ वन बैग इज इक्वल टू क्वेश्चन मार्क इज है। So, in that, what we have to do, we have to here follow the steps. First of all, we have to find the total cost. The total cost of all bags is ₹795. Step number 2, we have to find the number of units. So, in that, there are 15 bags. How many bags are there? 15 bags are there. Step number 3. Divide the total cost by the numbers of units to get the unit cost. So, in that, here, total cost is ₹795 is there. Total bags, cost of total bags are, how many bags are there? 15 bags are there. So, here we have to write, there are 15 bags. So, divide by 15. So, in that, we'll get the answer 53. We'll get the answer 53. The cost of one bag is ₹53. Now, here, solve the following in your notebook and write the answers here. So, in that, question number first is, the cost of 7 pence is ₹63. Cost of 1 pence is equal to. Okay. So, in that, here we have to follow this. Here we have to write, standard 4th. Unit number 7, worksheet number 5th. In that worksheet, here we have to write question number 1. Solve the following in your notebook. In your notebook and write the answers and write the answers. First one is, the cost of 7 pence is ₹63. Cost of 1 pen is equal to dash. So here, first of all, we have to find the total cost of step 1, total cost of all pens is equal to ₹63. Step number 2, there are, how many pens are there? 7 pens. There are 7 pens. Step number 3. 63 divided by 7. So, in that, 63 divided by 7. 7 nines are 63. 7 nines are 63. 3 minus 3, 0. 6 minus 6, 0. So, here we have to write the answer. 63 divided by 7 is equal to 9. Now, here we have to write the answer. 9. What we have to write? 9. Now, look at these sums, everyone, and write it down in your notebook. I'll give you 1 minute. You have to complete your work. Okay, students, now B1 sum. The cost of 4 bags is rupees 560. Cost of 1 bag is equal to best. So here we have to write the answer. There are the total cost of all the bags is equal to rupees 560. There are 4 bags. So here we have to write 560 divided by 4. 560 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4. 5 minus 4, 1. Bringing down 6. 4 fours are 16. 6 minus 6, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. We will put 0 here. So answer is, answer 560 divided by 4 is equal to 140. Here we have to write 140. Now look at these sums, everyone, and write it down in your notebook. I'll give you 1 minute. You have to complete your work. Okay, students, I hope so your work is complete. Now we'll start next sum. C1 sum. In that, the cost of 10 chairs is rupees 2700. Cost of 1 chair is equal to dash. Answer, the total cost of the chairs rupees 2700 rupees 2700. There are 10 chairs. So we have to write 2700 divided by 10. 2700 divided by 10 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 7 as it is, 2 minus 2 0, bringing down here 0, 10 sevens are 17, 0 minus 0 0, 7 minus 7 0, bringing down 0, division is not possible, so here we have to write 0. Answer is 2700 divided by 10 is equal to answer is 270. Here we have to write 270. Now look at these sums everyone and write it down in your notebook. I'll give you 1 minute so you have to complete your work. Okay students, now we'll start next sum, D1 sum, in that the cost of 6 notebook rupees 996, cost of 1 notebook is equal to dash. In that we have to write the answer. The total cost of all notebook is rupees 996. There are 6 notebook. There are 6 notebook. 996 divided by 6. Six ones are 6. 6 minus 3, 9 minus 6, 3. Bringing down here, bringing down 9. 6 are 36. 9 minus 6, 3. 3 minus 3, 0. Bringing down here 6. 6 are 36. 6 minus 6, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. So answer 996 divided by 6 is equal to 166. Now look at these sums everyone and write it down in your notebook. I'll give you 1 minute. You have to complete your work. Here we have to write 166. Okay, students, I hope so your work is complete. Now, what is your homework? Your homework is you have to complete the worksheet number 5 and complete the worksheet number 5 and send it that worksheet before 3 o'clock in a WhatsApp group. And here today we will complete the worksheet number A, sum number A, B, C and D. Remain some question number 2nd and E and F sum. That is your homework. So, you have to complete your homework and send it to me before 3 o'clock. Okay, everyone, I hope so. You have to understand and send it the homework on time. Bye everyone. Have a nice day.